Yo, so what's going on, guys? We're about to play Warframe new update. Whispers in the Walls. So, go to our inbox. They're going to tell us to go visit. So, okay, so I think we have a hit. What's his name? And we gotta figure out where we gotta go. Okay, so we do gotta go here. All right. I love how it's coming on right now, though. One thing about Warframe, man, it always have like great graphics, bro. For some reason, always. We gonna let the cutscene play out. I already saw this, but I'm only gonna let it play out right now, though. Let me adjust my seat. There we go. Now, I'm just not getting back on Warframe, though, but I'm trying to keep up with the story. I really don't know exactly the main thing. I know that's a weapon right there, that book, which is kind of crazy. Kind of put me in the mind of Harry Potter. But we gonna see, guys. And if you're new to the channel, thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button. And if you want more Warframe content, just let me know. If you hear a fan in the background, I apologize. It's hot in my house right now. Now, I want to know the story behind that guy right there that just concealed himself. Alright, guys, so so everybody sleep. I guess we gotta go in here now, so. Kalimo sequence. Kalimo. Alright, so we gotta do some kind of Kalimo sequence. I gotta give my hats out to the Warframe creators, man. They make this game look so beautiful, bro. Uh-oh. Let me turn that off. The story of Warframe just get crazy and crazier, bro. That's crazy that all this was behind that area that we was at, and then nobody know about it. Amazing, bro. Alright, let's get going. Oh, this. Yeah, I love how they do this. Yo, this is dope. It's awesome, bro. I hate that I stopped playing Warframe because I went on other games and main one was like Destiny. So these are new enemies that we're gonna have to face right here. So of the sleeper. All the yellow things. Yo, the fact that this game is free, bro, and how it look, it's crazy. Like, I don't mind spending money on a game like this. Okay, so we got some enemies in here we gotta face a bit. So we'll see. Just give us some credits. So if you haven't been on here in a while, get on, bro. You got a lot. New enemies. Yeah, I'm gonna kill them, though. I'm about to. Covent. Think how you say it? So we killed those little enemies pretty easy. Started off. But I know it's gonna get crazy as we go. Okay, do not get in that because it knocked down your shield. We got some more enemies we gotta take care of. Now we got one over here. Take him out. Now look how crazy this game look, bro. Oh, it is awesome, bro. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I guess this is where he'll making some of the his guards, I guess. Enemies. Oh, this is where we get the book weapon. Oh. Glimmore. So we got Glimmore. Oh, so you can throw it. So R1, you can throw it, but then you do this. Okay, so yeah, you charge it up, you press R3, and do some explosion. Okay. And I'm gonna charge it up. With a more faster rate, bro, it's gonna be lethal. It's good, real good. Now I gotta charge up, let's see. Yeah, that's me. Ooh. Yo, look at it. Dang. So we're gonna keep moving. We'll go back and explore later. The fragment tide. I'm glad I saved my charge up. Oh, so I'm glad we leveling it up to Glimmer now while we got it. That's good. Knock some on down. It don't let you go back either. Like the sand pushes you back. Fragmented tide. sword? Big, look at that big finger, bro. Whoa. Alright, so I think we almost there to the sleeper. I don't think this the main guy. This said the butler, I guess. Necroloid. Wipe me out just a little bit. Desert. Yeah, we is aware, cause we've been fighting for a while now. I had my mic muted the whole time, bro, and wasn't saying anything. So sorry. Do he got a phone? I had my mic muted the whole 15 minutes of the video. Typical me, bro. I always do that when I go live. Cause I have a little daughter, so I tend to. The caviar. You got fish in there? Okay, so we got a couple areas we gotta go to. Neutron subject sent for void by missions. So here we're doing experiments and stuff. Go here. Big old bird. Overstimulated. Rival process ongoing. Subject sent into the void by C3. Okay. What the world is this? Extremely depressed. Depression. No subject made available. Species extinction. Was that. Was he trying to do it like a cat miss or something like that? Yeah. Well, it is.
Entranti.
Master Entranti. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. I think I did it wrong. This is crazy. Is that me? Yo. I wonder if this Master Entranti right here as a young age. They're infected? Nation. Yo, now we got some, we get some music like this in the Warframe. I love it. I love that gun though. Kind of remind me of Metal Gear Solid. I don't know why. Author. Yeah, that kind of put me in mind of Metal Gear Solid, bro. We gonna go for about 35 more minutes. Well, about to like 35 minutes for the video, then we'll do another one. Yeah, like some kind of infected, like some kind of parasite and got inside. So we gotta do this again. They found me. You're 730. Doctor and Charlie and following him to hell if you have to. Okay, so we were actually. Whoa. Then we're talking about. Oh, it was so smooth. We'll just chop them up. Oh, they can see how the big one can reach out with their hands. The little one's one on this boy. That was clean, Warframe. That was nice. Keep it up. This guy right here look pretty cool. I'm telling you, he remind me of Metal Gear Solid, bro. Cool. I love his character, man. He walking outside like he a boss. Six. Late. I like that. Nice. That was awesome, Warframe. Give it up. That is tight. I like how they do that. Alright, so I'm back to myself. Well. Albrex. Albrex. Albrecht. Alright guys, so we're gonna end the video right here. Hope you liked the video. More gameplay coming. I'm gonna finish it out, but I'm gonna end the video right here so it won't be too long for you guys. Catch you on the next video. Peace.